what I thought. It's lava. Gotta stop doing that. Out of the lava, Delson, now! Definitely a safety hazard. Back in the piddly box. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired of your company.
flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable. With the lava!
At school, I always tried to blend in. To fade into the background. To disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far. When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me, different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
Delson! Delson?
Okay, that's starting to get old.
It sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
Well, important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look, fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, that's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
No, maybe next Halloween.
Cool. So, Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation, conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
Fine. If you need me, be right outside.
Okay. Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I
already
did.
I know. It wasn't funny the first time.
So, Eugene, my brother, what do you say? You and me, a couple conduits, we hit the town, you teach me some of those video tricks, I teach you how to pick up girls, and we take our power to the people.
Well, I'd like to find the Russians that were picking on the suspected conduits and kicking the shit out of them for a change.
Dude, I want to party with you. It's a date then, yeah?
All right.
We will rise up, and we will teach them to accept us, even if it kills them. Time to check out the new arsenal. Not a great start.
Run!
No, this isn't the deal. Forgot about that part.
okay, little bro. I sent you a new core relay.
Reggie, man, I need you. All of my powers are gone. I got nothing new from Eugene or any of the old stuff.
What? Hey, stay where you are. I'm coming.
No, it's too open here. GPS says there's an alley a few blocks away.
All right, I got it. I'll meet you there.
Oh, they're lucky I don't have powers.